Hello and welcome back to Geek Fang Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers Jr. Shout out to our friends at Chaotico Brewing here in Casson, Manorville, South by Southeast and Pine Island, or Under Pressure up in Golden Valley. If you're not in our area, ask yourself why not. Or look for a venue of similar nature that is pure family, pet, kid, fun, friendly places to chillax. Not the dank, dark sports party that you never bring your family to. These are places that'll have games. You can bring your own. They'll have food options in and around or outside. And events such as Dungeons & Dragons, trivia, eating contests, and more. Check them out. Speaking of checking out, check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, or my smoking website, kiltedswinebbq.com, or my three YouTube channels, Whiskey Zulu Niner, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, Kilted Swine BBQ, or Geek Fang Shui. So please like and subscribe. It helps the channel. So we're back for more our World of Warcraft Classic Hardcore. To pardon my coughing, it's allergy season with this weird weather. I will make every effort to hit the mute button before I cough or sneeze. Yesterday, as you saw, I learned what death is like with my rogue, so I decided to reinvent Gesundheit as a priest, because that's what she actually became when I got to full-time playing World of Warcraft eons ago. I did recreate a rogue, Sicarius. Basilisse is my banker. Gesundheit is going to be, well, was going to be a priest. I may change that to something else. But I wanted to show the different areas of starting out. Bourgeois is my shaman. Yersinia is the warlock. And then Sicarius is rogue. I will probably change Gesundheit into something else. But I did get a leg up because I had sent some stuff before I died to So he sent it to Gesundheit. And I'm going to apply
the vicious trolls that populate the numerous
what I learned
isles of the South Seas are renowned
as Kenny Rogers. Learn when to hold them, learn when to fold them, and when to
and
run.
They carry a seething hatred for all other races. Long since exiled from its ancestral homeland in Stranglethorn Vale, the Darkspear tribe was nearly destroyed by rampaging murlocs. Rescued by the young war chief Thrall and his orcish warriors, the Darkspear tribe swore allegiance to the Horde. Led by the cunning shadow hunter Vol'jin, the Darkspears now make their home in Durotar, along with their orcish allies. As one of the only surviving Darkspears, it falls to you to reclaim the glory of your tribe.
Blood and thunder, go forth to victory.
Alright, so I've made sure my bars were set properly. So there's our priest trainer. Now I'm going to change this around a little bit, because I'm going to put this there. The caster is just easier to use the mouse scroll bar. I did mail 3 silver to Verifler. So we'll say. It takes a while for the mail to come through. So you notice we can't wear mail or chain. So you see the advantage of a priest is ranged attack and the ability to heal. As long as you have mana. Theoretically, what I could do is put this is an emergency heal.
Z Samsung. Go with honor. For the Horde, go forth to victory. Rokhtar, go forth to victory.
Strength and honor. Farewell.
How you doing, man? Later.
Mokra, go forth to victory.
Now what I'm gonna do, now that I know how this works, is I am gonna go get trained. I think it's Zuntide Gatherer, simply because herbing and skinning are probably too, I don't want to say lucrative, but when you start out a character, you probably want to be a gatherer, because to make the stuff, you can always take that up later. We need to go to Obermar to go to the skinning. Not that you can skin necessarily. But a lot of people are killing stuff and using bodies like us, so it's easy pickings. Do I think a rogue is viable? Yes. Just listen to your little Kenny Rogers. No one to hold, no one to pull a mic. Rogue would still be alive if I not turn back and said, I can take this, dude. Hardcore, you gotta be really careful.
Speak, friend. Strength. For the Horde. Be safe.
I thought this. They must have added a flight point in an expansion. Because that was where. I remember the flight point thing. Again, I didn't play the Horde until well after three or four expansions had come through, so. This is kind of fun for me to see how things were back then. Why herbing? Because if you have alchemists, they can make pots. Nice camaraderie, like even when I found with my rogue. But, there's a couple times that she should have died before she did. And people healed her, so that's why I'm kind of being a healer this time around, so I can return her favors. I kind of like the classic. It has its limit of 60. And the hardcore variant, of course, makes it interesting, and you're limited to my servers. So will I keep playing it once I get characters up? Right? Don't know. It's definitely you have to pay to play it, but. One of the perks of being in a guild is your mail came fairly quickly. Let me get my. I can get my mail anywhere. As opposed to something else from the Og back to Org. I should say Og. I call it Org in there. I guess it is. You hear people pronounce it Ogmar.
Sug.
do not have a skill.
Victory!
Which is fine. I'll get it later. Mail it to her. Because you really can't skin anything in the beginning area anyway. But I'll be prepared. You do a lot of walking. I think you get a riding mount at 20 and a flying mount at 40. Could be wrong. Flying mounts were the
strength and honor. Go with honor. Lukta. Fight well, friend.
So with the wind rider,
go with honor.
I don't have any. You have to discover flight stuff. I remember I had to go way up above.
How you doing, man? Good to meet ya.
Don't be shy. Be seeing ya.
So by clicking on this, herbs will show up on your map. I could use my Hearthstone. That's good. Take care of it for an hour, so. I'm gonna go back and make sure I can get a skinny knife back in that first town. You have general goods here that come along, so skinny knife is 82 silver. So you learn.
Be safe.
Now the herb bags are bags specifically just for herbs, so then it becomes a balancing act because you can get a leather bag. Yeah, I'm right. The riding apparently is at 40, flying must be at 60. There was something that's wrong, but. Let's see if I live long enough to find out. Experience from mining and herbing. That's why people often do it as well. I'm just going to get my Hearthstone. It'll be a while before I go into an area that I can actually search some. One thing I am thought there was an auto loot. Let's go a little cheat and look up. There it is, auto loot. Thank you.
It is too far away.
That makes life easier.
Thank you.
You ever watched South Park? There's a World of Warcraft episode where they had to kill boars to level up. This is kind of what this is like.
A target.
It might have been considered worthless to do. And this is obviously made it worthwhile.
I am out of range. I cannot use that yet.
Nice. So we get our first pouch. I did not have one on my I think I'm going to use that for my herbing. So there are advantages to going killing stuff. Because I'm used to doing it.
too far away. Not enough mana.
Now, to understand with priests, there's two different. There's holy, and initially, I think you get into discipline with them once you train into it. Otherwise, if you're raiding, you have to respect a lot to do it. Well, well, well.
Thank you.
think I'm going to take a long walk here. Just like that, I may arrive.
do not have a target.
There we go.
Speak, friend. For the Horde!
What do you need? Strength. May your blades never dull. Loktar! Dabu, for the Horde! Dabu!
What you want? Stay away from the...
So now we can go into Shadow Holy and Discipline.
Thank you.
Thrallhall, for the Horde.
Look in here.
Let's ride.
If I had a scape.
What do you need? Go forth to victory.
So you can see the dot. Chosen herb. I can't herb it yet because I don't have any one. So it's red.
What do you want? I can do that.
Target.
Something need doing? Okay.
To get closer.
me busy. Leave me alone. Me not that kind of orc. I can do that.
One thing that is nice is you can level up. Oh, there it is right there. It's the fun of leveling and playing the mid game. My rogue kind of went out of her. Yeah, when I was doing my rogue, I kind of advanced further than I should have. You stay around here and kill stuff until you can't get any XP from it, you tend to be better off.
Hello, man. Talk to me. Be seeing ya. Spirits be with ya, man.
Oh, requires level 6. My bad. I was reading it wrong. So when I get to 6.
Glory to the Horde. May your blades never dull. Zug, zug. For the Horde.
What do you need? Strength. Go forth to victory.
What are you looking for? Farewell.
You can see by the color of the level that it's not going to give you anything. You'd have to kill a lot of level 1 to get XP. I'll see if I can find a link to that South Park episode. It was hysterical. At the time, I worked for Geek Squad at Best Buy, so we got to see all the things they got wrong when they portrayed Best Buy, but... This cave would be a great leveling opportunity just to farm XP. So by the time you get out of your leveling area, it should be much higher than it was. Obviously, she got in over her head and didn't listen to her little Kenny Rogers doll.
Farewell. I do not have a target. I do not have a target. That spell is not ready yet. Not enough mana. Target. I need to target something first. Enough. I cannot cast that yet. I cannot carry anymore. Ogra! Be safe.
Greetings. Go forth to victory. Go with honor.
Greetings, man. Stay away from the voodoo.
Loktar, be safe.
I think we're all done there. So instead of going to the other village, I'm going to go and set my hearth to do that. So there is a strategy to leveling, and you have to watch when you out-level an area you're in, but then kill everything in the area that you are in if you're at that level higher. So we learned yesterday, or in the last video, that the village I sent you to is a little bit high. But we'll go up here and do some questing, and then we'll go back over there.
Thank you.
Now, the reason way back when that I went from rogue to priest was that I wanted to participate in raiding, which I don't think I will be here, but I got to enjoy the priest.
Strength and honor go with honor. Dabu, go forth to victory. Rokhtar, may your blades never dull. Go forth to victory.
I need to get closer.
What can I help you with? Strength.
Don't be shy. Later. Bye-bye now. Spirits be with you, man.
Well, I keep the videos short. I think I'm going to call this a video. So as usual, check out Chaotic Good Brewing here in Casson Manorville, under pressure up in Golden Valley, south by southeast in Pine Island, or venues of similar family, pet, kid, fun, friendly, chillaxing, with events and options for all kinds of entertainment. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my smoking and kilted swine bbq.com, and my website geekfangshui.com, or my three channels, Whiskey Zoo, Niner Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, Kilted Swine BBQ, and in this channel, geekfangshui. Please, at the minimum, like the video and subscribe and set the bell accordingly. It does help. Thanks, and have a great day.